Excellent.
He calls this food?
I think you misunderstood me earlier. I ain't trying to rob you. You know me better than that.
What are you trying to do, Micah?
Save you. Save everybody.
You don't look right, you know just me. The law.
I'll go back to Blackwater and get the money. Meet y'all someplace and we'll be home free. That's it. Just think about it. That's all I'm saying. The way I see it, we gotta try.
I'll think about it.
Thank you. Here. I'll do whatever you say. Always.
Hey Chris, se me escucha, se me escucha. Bienvenido, bienvenido Chris. ¿Cómo va, bro? A ver qué tenemos que comprar aquí. Next page. Tenemos creo que no tiene medicamento, chat. Creo que no tiene medicamento en casa, bro. Así que vamos a comprar un poquito de medicamento. ¿Qué es lo que hemos comprado? No veo el... Ok, aquí está. Creo que no tiene medicamento. ¿Qué es esto? Something to kick. Vamos a comprar. The quantity and quality of tonics available at the medical wagon has increased. You can pay your supply of medical wagon when stock are low. Okay. ¿Qué es esto? Vamos a comprar más algo aquí. Y ese problema, ¿qué juego es este? Es uno que sale de vaqueros, creo. Sí. Es Red Dead Redemption, bro. Es Red Dead Redemption. A ver qué son esto. Provisions. Vamos a comprar provisions, a ver. Vamos a comprar provisions. Tenemos que hacer restocking también, bro. ¿Cuál? Es Red Dead Redemption, bro. Es Red Dead Redemption 2. Es Red Dead Redemption 2. No, el 1 no es el 1, bro. Creo que también tengo que jugar el 1. Restock, vamos a hacer restock. Resupply the wagon, sent to the town, more items are ready to be restocked. A ver qué más venden aquí. Tent, han dicho que tenemos que comprar un tent, bro. ¿Qué son estos? Vamos a comprar el tent antes, vamos a comprar el tent. What the fuck, mira cuánto dinero me han quitado. Yes, sir. Jesus Bank, bienvenido Jesus Bank. Yes, sir. He comprado un tent. Yes, sir. Ah, vamos a comprar unas balas, a ver. Un poquito de balas. Chat, me voy. Bro, vuelvo, me llamaron. Ok, bro. A este nivel ya soy pobre, bro. Yes, sir. ¿Qué más tienen aquí? What the fuck? Chicken, if it will be ready to have more room to hitch. Some local farms are selling an old cough. Chat, creo que ya hemos comprado mucho por hoy, bro. Creo que eso que hemos comprado hoy nos vale, bro. Restock. Creo que esto que hemos comprado ahí nos vale. Vamos a ver cómo está nuestro campo ahora. Por lo menos ahora ya tenemos mucho eso, bro. Ya estamos bien. Vamos a salir del campo y volver a entrar. Y ese, los medicamentos. Antes esto estaba rojo, bro. Ahora los medicamentos ya está blanco. Significa que está bien, yes, sir. Los medicamentos ya están bien, las armas ya están bien. Hemos comprado un nuevo tent. ¿Qué es lo que hay aquí? No vamos a agarrar de esto. Hay comida en casa. Creo que ya estamos bien. ¿Qué es lo que hay aquí? ¿Qué es lo que hay aquí? Sid. No hay tiempo para jugar, bro. No hay tiempo para jugar. Chale, he visto un video. Han dicho que cuando haces tu ten, bro, vas a poder viajar rápido. What the fuck?
Hey, Arthur.
Sí. No, bro. What the fuck? Me han mentido, chat. Clement points. An instant flat leg straddle. Anyone in the bulb shelter will lose vision spot. Animation. Donate to camp. Poker. Health supply. What the fuck? Me han mentido. A ver. Me han mentido, chat. Shut the fuck up. What the fuck? ¿Qué es lo que estaban haciendo? Ahora vamos a ver dónde se tiene que cortar el pelo. Y este es el Nightbot en el chat. ¿Dónde está mi habitación? Porque aquí está. ¿Dónde está mi habitación? What the fuck? Yes, sir, Jesus Barang. Jesus Barang, ayer no pude hacer eso en Twitch, bro. En YouTube, bro. Mi internet estaba fatal, Jesus Barang. He olvidado de poner las cosas de Stream Live, Jesus Barang. Tenía que poner. Aún no he terminado de hacer el eso, bro. Ese video que me habías hecho ver, bro. Ese video que me habías hecho ver, aún no he terminado. Había unas cosas que también tenía que poner, bro. En Stream Live. No lo he puesto. Aquí está mi habitación. ¿Dónde está mi habitación? What the fuck? Estos están bailando. Como si la vida es dulce, XD. ¿Dónde está mi habitación? Ahora vamos a hacer unas misiones para conseguir dinero, bro. Shut the fuck up. ¿Cómo se puede insultar, bro? Tienes suerte que no te puedo insultar. Te voy a insultar. Ahora vamos a hacer algunas misiones, ¿sabes? Vamos a hacer algunas misiones. ¿Por qué mi sitio no cambia? What the fuck? Espérate. What the fuck? A ver. Chat, si nada ha cambiado aquí, bro. What the fuck? Nada ha cambiado aquí. Sit, sleep. Weapon locker, change clothes. ¿Cómo se hace el fast travel ahora? A ver un momento, Jesus Bank. Companion. Provisions. Animations. Yes, sir. media user. Lo voy a hacer después del stream, Jesus Band. Después del stream lo vamos a poner, bro. ¿Cómo se hace Fast Travel aquí, Jesus Band? He pagado para Fast Travel, Jesus Band. Pick up K, bro.
It was fun going out and working with you, Arthur.
Shut the fuck up.
I've seen too many friends get killed to see it as quite so fun.
Well, I'd rather be shot for an outlaw than hang for a thief.
Reckon it's about the same in the end.
Maybe. Anyway.
I think we should leave it at that, like you.
Well, you okay, Arthur? You want to talk?
Sorry, I can't talk right now, Tilly.
Como se hace Fast Travel? Hey, Jesús Blanco, solo parece el comando, él me mide y dice. Los supplies estamos bien. Vamos a hablar con José, a ver. Entonces, ¿por qué no estabas en el directo? Pensé que estabas jaleando, digo, en el baño. ¡No! ¡Estaba en el directo! Quizás era mi internet, XD. Quizás era mi internet de NASA, bro. Vamos a ver qué quiere este loco. Ven. Ven. Cálmate.
It's okay. Easy. You're okay.
Ah, después también se fue el audio. En serio, no sé por qué, bro. No sé por qué, sinceramente. Ah, siempre que uso mi caballo le voy a peinar y le voy a dar de comer, bro. Siempre que lo uso. Vamos a ver lo que este quiere, a ver.
Hey, Arthur, what are you doing?
Yes, sir. Primera misión de la noche. Let's go.
Why? Well, I ain't got a market for it. They made it. They must have someone to sell it to. Stuff look kind of lonely out here. I think we'll cut ourselves a deal.
I get you.
You and Dutch was just doing your duty when you requisitioned it. Now I'm doing mine. Or, you think
Vamos.
They're of use?
¿Cómo se llama? ¿Cómo se llama quién?
They don't seem too involved in the rest of you.
¿Cómo se llama quién, Dios?
I'm sure there's money in this for us somewhere if we can get in the middle of it.
Creo que el directo está retrasado. Creo que el directo está super retrasado por mi internet o algo, no sé.
Here we are.
Modest little homestead, isn't it?
Hey, Rex Dyer.
How are you? What's that in the back there?
Bienvenido, Rex Dyer.
May I have a word with the man of the house?
The man of the house is a lady.
What the fuck?
Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
May I speak with her? I want to discuss a business opportunity. I mean no harm. No harm at all. You may happily shoot me if I do.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, she's at the house.
¿Y por qué se sienta en nuestro coche? What the fuck?
We'll be watching you.
La he cagado, chat. La he cagado. He disparado sin querer, bro. What the fuck? Retra. Oh, eres Sam número 50. Oh, ok. Muchísimas gracias, bro. Ey, ese número es un número eso. ¿Qué comando? Como cuando les da llegar a mandar un mensaje en el chat, bro. Ha puesto primera vez hablando en el chat. No sé si que lo he puesto. The man of the man is the lady.
Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
May I speak with her?
I want to discuss a business opportunity.
I mean no harm. No harm at all. You may happily shoot me if I do.
If I do.
Okay. She's at the house.
Yes, sir. Vamos.
We'll be watching you.
You heard the man.
Yes, sir.
Driver, proceed, please.
Okay. Yes, sir. ¿Por qué se sienta a mí en mi coche, bro? Yes, sir.
What you want? Found something out in the hills. Thought, maybe you.
Sois mentirosos, bro. Lo habéis robado.
Some liquor.
I ain't in the market for what's already mine.
The way we see it, it's out.
What the fuck?
Possessing it, and I checked all over. For the life of me, I couldn't see your name on it.
Whoa. What the fuck?
Relax, I ain't here to rob you. Oh, it seems that's easy enough. Why not do a deal? What do you sell that stuff for?
Dollar a bottle.
Give us 50 cents.
It's already ours.
Well, look on it as a reward for finding the property. Alternative is we go sell it someplace else.
What the fuck?
The alternative is you get shot.
Now,
what the fuck?
Who wants to get shot over a bottle or two of liquor?
Pay the man.
Yes, sir. Chat, ¿entendéis? ¿Entendéis o os lo explico? Chat, ¿entendéis lo que está pasando? Os lo explico, bro.
It's not without orders.
Oh, I know exactly who gave you your orders. Old Sheriff Gray.
What the fuck?
I don't want it. In fact, sir, now you can do me a favor. There's an extra $10 if you do. Drive the stuff into Rhodes, head over to the tavern run by Mr. Gray, and give the stuff out for free.
Mama!
Hush me.
What the fuck?
I believe they call that a promotional expense.
As you wish, man.
Chat, ¿entendéis? Problema, me va muy retraso el directo. F, bro. Es por, quizás es por mi internet. Bro, ¿entendéis? ¿Entendéis lo que está pasando?
Next stop, the road saloon.
Here we go.
Chat, os explico lo que está pasando, bro. Hemos robado estas bebidas. Hemos robado estas bebidas a esta mujer, bro. Y no tenemos a quien vender estas bebidas. Por eso hemos venido más a vendérselo. Y ahora esta mujer se ha enfadado, bro. Creo que ella sabe que nosotros sí que se lo hemos robado. Pero le hemos dicho que lo hemos encontrado en el bosque, bro. Y ella dice que no lo quiere ahora, bro. Dice que lo vamos a regalar en el pueblo. Yes, sir. Vamos.
I finally sold those Cornwall bonds. Got close to 1,000 for them. I wanted more, but not bad considering how hot they were, especially after that bloodbath in Valentine.
No, not bad at all.
Apparently, Cornwall's been pumping a lot of cash into the Pinkertons. Wants to keep their full effort on going after gangs. Gangs like us.
Yeah, that don't surprise me. Whoa, whoa!
All right. This could get ugly.
Es muy buena recompensa. Pero ¿cómo, bro? ¿Cómo? ¿Poniendo mi máscara o algo? ¿Poniendo mi máscara o qué? ¿Cómo es, Daye? Y es, Daye, tú ya jugaste el juego. Ya jugaste el juego. What the fuck?
You're the idiot. Just look sad and keep quiet. Even you can do that, Arthur.
Oh, I have to.
Put this hat on. Smoke this pipe.
What the fuck?
Bring your lip forward. Just a bit. Squint. Oh, perfect.
O sea, intenta actuar normal al robar. Yo lo he jugado, solo que tenía un poco de tiempo. Oh, ok. ¿Lo has terminado? Hey, bro, dame más tips, bro. Shut the fuck up. Yes, sir.
Okay, Fenton, stay calm now. For Mama, she loved you so. Just a shame you had to strangle her in a rage, right? Grab two cases of that stuff and follow me.
Yes, Sure.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Quite the town you have here. We just rode in from up north.
Hey.
Hello. Hello, I'm Melvin. This is my brother Fenton. Don't mind him. Don't madden him. He's turned idiot. Killed our mother, but it weren't his fault. How'd you boys like a couple of bucks? I bet you would. One for each of you. We're in the new trade of advertising, which is an American art form about ensuring people buy the correct things.
I don't know.
One more dollar. Says give us half an hour. What harm can we do in half an hour? Go along now. Enjoy the money. Come along, Fenton. Let's hand out the liquor.
Get behind the bar.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! My name is Melvin. That's my brother Fenton. He's a
what the fuck?
But boy, can he pour drinks fast. For the next 30 minutes, the drinks in this here bar, in this here town, are entirely free.
What the fuck?
The only rule is that you gotta drink them. So hurry up, put old Fenton to work. Don't get him mad, though. His mama made him mad. We buried her.
No me digas que me van a poner a vender estas cosas, bro. What the fuck? Save me. Yes, sir. Damn.
Grab another bottle. Sign it for the name of opportunity.
Where's mine,
now
then?
It's your opportunity to get hideously drunk. Come on.
Damn.
I think I am, Finn. My boy's a man. Don't listen to your brothers. Over here, Finn.
Shining on you. Now don't let her down, my boy. Come on.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Problem, te puedo probar un com. Sí, pero ¿qué significa eso? Te apuntaste así. Oh shit, seguimos repartiendo.
I'm sorry, gentlemen. He's not normally this slow. I'll have one bit. Ben, keep it coming. These souls need some joy.
Yes, sir.
Serve the drinks, Fenton. You're not having another episode, are you?
What? What is the spot? Keep it coming, Fenton. Just keep them coming.
Yes, sir.
Drink up, drink!
What the fuck?
Des Moines Raiders. Good evening, gentlemen. Quiet libation.
You.
Me?
You're the bastard who stole the liquor we was gonna buy.
Gentlemen, we're in advertising. Come on in and have a drink.
That's our goddamn liquor.
What the fuck?
Boys, get him! Oh, 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 oh.
Headshot, mira estos headshots. Headshot, yes sir. Disparo, ¿qué haces sin que me disparen? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Get up here, let's dance. Let's dance, get up here, let's dance. Get up here, let's dance. Oh shit. No! What the f- chat, porque me es que esté jugando, bro, me es que esté jugando, bro, no sé lo que, en fin, me va muy mal atrasado, bro. Si estás leyendo esto, apenas estoy explicando la misión. What the fuck? ¿Por qué va atrasado así, bro? Headshot, fuera de aquí, bro. What the fuck? Where?
Upstairs, hurry! Come on, get up here!
Get up here, let's dance! Get up here, uno va a venir aquí.
Where?
Vengo. Vengo. No le veo. Headshot, yes, sir.
Hey, this way.
That's our booze, you damn bastard.
Oh, shit. Toma, fuera. Toma. Headshot, yes, sir. Chal, solo quiero darles headshot, bro. Solo quiero darle headshot, what the fuck? Jump! Yes, sir. Oh, shit.
I'm getting us out of here.
Ain't gonna let this go, are they?
Where?
They got out the back!
Got more coming after us.
I see them.
Well, shoot them then.
Que carga rápido.
Bueno.
A ver. Headshot, yes, sir. ¿Cómo no le ha tocado? Yes, sir. What the fuck? ¿Por qué estoy bebiendo? What the fuck? Un comando para que es un adcom, un comando que quería probar desde hace rato. ¿Pero qué hace el comando? ¿Qué hace el comando adcom? Yes, sir. New Jerry's in the house.
All right, we're good.
Yeah. Remind me never to take up a career. What was it?
Advertise.
You think that won't set us up?
No, I don't think so. Maybe. This place is odd.
I keep seeing those fellas.
Some local militia. Clearly not too happy to have some new competition. I'll go visit old Ma Braithwaite. See what's what.
Why?
We've been making money. The chest is filling up again, slowly but surely. Part of me thinks we just get ourselves good and lost. But we still need a lot more money before that can happen. So, for now, let me go give old Mrs. Braithwaite some of this moonshine as, well, let's call it a peace offering.
Sure. Yes,
that was fun, Fenton. We'll make an actor of you yet.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna speak to Dutch.
Yes, sir. Primera misión de la noche. Vamos.
So, what do you think?
About what?
Fine folks around these parts.
Oh, real nice.
Exactly. On the one side, we have got the Gray family. Scott.
Chat, ¿entendéis lo que ha pasado? ¿Entendéis lo que ha pasado? Os lo explico. ¿Entendéis lo que ha pasado? Os lo explico, ¿no? Los que no entienden inglés, ponedlo en el chat y os lo explico.
Moonshiners, hypocritical, both rolling, we believe.
In gold. And in the middle of it all, you got some inbred retelling of Romeo and Juliet.
Exactly.
So what do you boys think?
We try to rob them both.
You sure?
Why not?
Because we got lawmen in three different states after us.
Last thing I want is to get us into trouble, but we need money. Now, we have the opportunity here to put ourselves in the middle of something. Ain't nobody gonna know we was here, because even without us, these fools are gonna kill each other anyway.
Okay, well, Hosea's gone back to see that Braithwaite woman.
Good. Hosea should definitely take the lead on this. I sent Sean over to Braithwaite Manor, too. Now, you can meet up with them, or join John and Javier at the Gray's place. Something to do with the Braithwaite's prize horses.
Well, how the hell did we get an inn at the Gray's place?
Sheriff Gray kindly put in a word with his father. It ain't that complicated. We gotta convince each family that we're on their side, and then we rob them both. Before they figure out it was us that done it, and not the other lot, we'll be long gone. Think of it as payback for my daddy.
Payback. I ain't in the revenge business, Dutch. Least of all for something happened a long time ago.
Well, I guess we all gotta pay for something. Now, if you will excuse me, Arthur, I got to write a letter.
Yes, sir. A ver cuántos hechos hemos tenido. Headshot 5 Lemon Riders en el salón. Ya sé, hemos tenido nuestro headshot. Hoy el director de Ardell de Fortnite, de Lego Fortnite, quise decir: No, Jorge. Hoy no vamos a hacer director de Lego Fortnite, bro. Porque tengo que hacer algunas cosas antes que hagamos el director de Fortnite que aún no he hecho. Complete an accuracy of 90, complete the mission without taking any health item. No he cogido any health item, bro. What the fuck? Let's save the game. Story. Save the game. Save the game, yes sir. Yes sir. I just saving. Tenemos que hacer una cosa. Es que no lo quiero hacer así por así, pero lo quiero hacer especial. Creo que sea muy especial, chat. Mira, lo vamos a hacer el Wednesday. ¿Cómo se dice Wednesday en español?
Arthur, stay away from me.
But I got a tip.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Oh, it's a goodie, I'm telling you.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Then we end up hidden in a burning barn getting shot at.
You're a sad man, Arthur Morgan. Sad man indeed.
¿Dónde podemos ir? ¿Por qué soy wanted ahora? What the fuck? ¿Dónde es aquí? Vamos en road. ¿Dónde estoy ahora? ¿O podemos ir aquí? Vamos en road. Fast travel. You can't fast travel without your horse. What the fuck is my horse, bro? What the fuck is my horse? Bro, ese gané cargando duro contra yo solo. Yes, sir. ¿Cuándo entonces? Lo vamos a hacerlo el lunes, martes, miércoles. Vamos a hacerlo el miércoles, Dios va.
Stop paying into the box.
My bed's sort of busy, Miss Grimshaw.
Well, we all need to eat, Miss...
Fast travel. Vamos en route. Yes, sir. Si Jesús va a un poco, quiero que sea especial, bro. Quiero que sea muy especial, bro. Por eso. Creo que sea muy especial. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. ¿Qué se hace en el banco? ¿Se roba el banco o qué? Vamos a intentar entrar en el banco, a ver.
Ain't been too many federals coming through. Might have got some horse sense.
What the fuck? Vamos a ver, ¿se puede? ¿Qué se hace en el banco? A ver. Vamos a tapar la cara antes.
It ain't been this slow in a...
You wanna fit?
¿Por qué no me deja tapar la cara? Ok, ahora sí. Tú me debes dinero, loco. Tú me debes dinero.
When use? Start picking out a box for yourself if you don't got that money you owe Leopold Strauss.
I need more time.
Need more time. Tú estás loco, bro. Necesito mi dinero hoy.
But you want another.
Wait. I can get it for you.
When?
But come with me to the churchyard.
What the fuck?
And stay close.
All right.
No me digas que va a robar una iglesia.
I mean, I'll get you your money, but well, you'll see.
What ain't right is borrowing money you can't pay back.
I guess.
Chao, esto me debe dinero, bro. Esto me debe dinero.
It ain't exactly right what we're doing.
You ain't the first to put his hand in the collection box, and you won't be the last. Rest a little easier knowing church has been taking more than they need off poor folks since time began.
Well, like I said, well, the morality of the matter is a little more confusing than that.
Ya no me digas que vamos a robar una iglesia. Ya funciona. ¿Qué significa ese comando, Jesus?
Okay.
¿Qué significa ese comando? ¿Qué significa ese comando?
It ain't in there. It's under here.
What the fuck?
I'm digging up Mrs. Claypole.
What?
Jesus.
Well, she got a bunch of jewels in there that she don't need.
Este es un loco, chat.
Oh, damn it. There's a bunch of people here. Oh, I got it. Look, you clear them off, and I'll wait right around here. But don't hurt nobody.
What the
don't
fuck?
Don't want no fuss.
Don't be shy. Ain't no one around.
What the fuck?
Your auntie's long past prudishness.
It's disrespectful.
You'd rather disrespect the living, breathing woman.
What the fuck, chat?
Can't we just get married like normal folks?
Married? Don't be goopy.
I don't know what to say to you.
La chica le quiere hacer algo. Hacer algo, XD. Tengo ganas de ver. Hacer algo, what the fuck?
You two might want to find somewhere a little more private.
Sí, yo estaba buscando un sitio más privado. What the fuck? He intentado ser bueno, chat. He intentado ser bueno, bro. He intentado ser bueno. Ahora la voy a enseñar.
Get out of here, kids. Move.
Come on. I knew...
Tienen suerte, bro.
You missed your chance, boy.
What the fuck? Qué tonto, bro. Tiene esta baby, bro. Esta baby la quiere dormir en, le quiere dormir en el cementerio, bro. Y no quiere. What the fuck?
Look at this. Overgrown and all.
Hey, tú también salte de aquí, bro.
Ma'am, would you mind clearing out of here for some maintenance work?
Oh, gladly. It's about time this place got cleaned up.
Yes, sir. Chal, ¿os imagináis si alguien quiere hacer el coito en el cementerio con vosotros? Quiero ver lo que quiere hacer este loco. Quiero ver lo que estás haciendo. Oh shit, alguien quiere venir, alguien quiere entrar, alguien quiere entrar, alguien quiere entrar. No puedes entrar. No puedes entrar, lo siento.
Hello there, sir.
Sorry. Church grounds are closed.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Good of you to be doing it out of hours, I guess.
Hey, hola, bro. Saúl, bienvenido. Yes, sir. Vamos a ver lo que está haciendo este loco. Vamos a ver lo que está haciendo este loco. Está robando a una muerta. What the fuck? What the fuck, chat? Que nadie entre, 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 que nadie entre. Yes, sir. Seguro que esos también vienen a robar, bro. Seguro que también estos vienen a robar.
Gentlemen, church grounds are closed.
Estos van a que pelear.
Very much what they are. We're looking for some privacy.
What the fuck? What?
This guy? Good at true shoes. Hey, look, we're closed for some excavation work. Would you mind?
No, I ain't gonna mind you at all.
Okay.
You carry on with your business, we'll carry on with ours.
What the fuck? Oh, ah, les voy a pegar, bro.
Get the hell out of this churchyard. Are you boys gonna need yourselves a preacher?
You hear this fella?
I heard him all right.
We're gonna lick you, bastard.
What the fuck? Lo sabía, lo sabía. Lo sabía, Ben. Lo sabía. What the fuck? What the fuck? Ben, loco. Ben, Ben. Shit. Ben, 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 muere, muere. Muere, ven, ven a pelear ahora, bro. Ven a, ven a pelear ahora, bro. Vamos a dar su cara. Vamos a dar su cabeza. Su cabeza. Toma. 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 Mierda. ¿Con quién querías pelear, loco? Y te voy a robar también, bro. Y te voy a robar también. Bro, kill them, bro. Yes, sir. Mira, más encima no tenía dinero. Más encima no tenía. Más encima no. Más encima no tenía dinero, bro. Más encima eras un pobre loco. O sea, qué bien me siento. What the fuck. Que coja mi pistola. Que coja mi pistola. Y su amigo ha escapado. ¿Dónde está tu amigo? ¿Dónde está tu amigo ahora, loco? ¿Por qué no me deja coger la pistola? L1. Ahora sí. Vamos a ver lo que está haciendo el ladrón de eso. O sea, antes que me vaya, bro, que le pegue un poquito más, bro. Antes que me vaya, bro, que le pegue, que le. Antes que me vaya, que le pegue un poquito más. Que le pegue un poquito más. Ya no me deja pegarle. Tiene suerte, bro. O sea, siempre hay uno que se quiere hacer de eso, bro. What the fuck?
Right, well, here's your payment.
What the fuck?
Oh, forgive me, Mrs. Claypole.
What you find?
What the fuck?
Here. Looks like diamonds.
Dame los diamonds.
Quick,
what the fuck? Qué asco.
This will do. Get out of here before someone sees you.
Qué asco, chat. What the fuck?
All right, well, I'm out of here.
Get the fuck out of here, new nigga. Get the fuck out of here, bro. vamos a quitar esta máscara. Chat. Un momento, chat. Why are you in the cemetery? Porque alguien me debía, bro, y tuvimos que robarle, bro. Tuvimos que robar a alguien. Por eso. Por eso estoy en el cementerio, bro. Por eso estoy en el cementerio. A ver. A ver. Yes, sir. Un momento, chat. Un momento, chat. No, ponte guapo. Vamos. Eso. ¿Dónde está mi caballo? Where's my horse, bro? Vamos a ver lo que quiere John Marston, bro. Vamos a ver lo que quiere John Marston. Te fuiste otra vez. No, estoy aquí, bro. Estoy aquí. Ok, aquí estás. You're right, bro.
All right, boy.
Vamos a darle algo para comer, a ver. Vamos a peinarle un poquito. O se me laguea. Creo que se te va a laguear, bro. What? ¿Aún seguimos en directo? What the fuck? ¿Aún seguimos en directo? Si te acabo de dar de comer, caballito, loco.
Can I help you there?
Sure. Those supposed to be my business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe, about some horses.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican.
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day now.
What the fuck? ¿Qué tengo que pasar aquí? so.
Good man. Like you.
You don't know me. You turn up in this town, and you're helping everybody. And everywhere, there's troubles.
Yes, sir.
And have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son.
I don't know, sir. I think so.
Okay.
Mr. Gray here was saying how he had
Saúl, pobre, ya te tengo seguido en todas las redes. Nada más falta Insta, pero ya te seguí. Hey, muchísimas gracias, Saúl. Muchísimas gracias. Lo aprecio, bro. Lo aprecio, bro, Saúl.
That ain't right.
Problem is we can't be seen to get too close.
And?
We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on the boat from Scotland.
I'm Scottish.
In the Braithwaites.
Goddamn.
Yes, sir. Hey, Saul, lo aprecio, bro, lo aprecio.
Mongrels. Slave fuckers. All you gotta do is look at them.
How much gold?
Enough. These are prized horses I'm talking about.
Chá, creo que vamos a robar oro ahora, bro. Creo que vamos a robar oro ahora.
5,000.
5,000. For horses.
Easy.
No, no, caballos, mejor dicho, vamos a robar caballos ahora.
Over in Clemens Cove, fellow over there will run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
What the fuck?
Mister, you got yourself a deal.
Just keep us away from this, publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
Yes, sir. On the south side of the manor. That's where they keep the thoroughbreds.
Yes, sir.
Coming through.
Go on.
Porfa, que nos den cinematic, bro. No quiero correr toda esa pantalla. No quiero correr todo ese eso, bro.
Crazy old fool.
You should see the Braithwaite woman.
Hosea and Sean were planning on going over to the Braithwaites. You haven't seen them?
No, not yet. If they're there already, they better keep their... heads down.
Yes, sir.
5,000 dollars for horses. We've been robbing the wrong folk all these years.
Yeah.
They do go, bro.
He doesn't know what he's talking about. But if we get even a third of that, it'll be worth it.
So how are we gonna play this?
The place is well guarded, so there ain't no point in blasting in there. Make them think we're there looking up.
Sí, Jesús Banco, vamos a jugar Fortnite, bro. Vamos a jugar Fortnite en Star normal. En YouTube. Yes, sir.
Careful. There's a guard.
I'll speak to him, okay?
All right, then.
Yes, sir. I have to go now. See you. Take care, bro. Okay, Jesus Baranco, I bless you, bro. I appreciate you, bro. I love you, bro. Thanks for always being a problem, boy. Bro, muchísimas gracias, Jesus Baranco. Sabes que lo amo y lo aprecio, bro. Gracias por el apoyo. Gracias por todo, bro. Lo aprecio con todo mi corazón, bro.
Someone will come see
you. Yeah.
Passing you.
Yep.
That's it. Nice and easy.
Yes, sir.
No need to rush. Don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Chá, ¿qué finca más grandes, bro? ¿Qué finca más grandes?
All right. think that's the stables just up ahead. Heads down.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thanks, bro. See you soon. Hey, bro.
Hitch up there.
Nos vemos. Nos vemos más tarde, chicos. Take care, bro. Hey, bro. Cuídate, bro. Take care. Love you, bro. Hitch your horse. Hitch horse. Triángulo para hacer hitching horse. Hitch horse.
Let me do the talking.
Approach the stable. Yes, sir. Okay.
Hello there.
Can I help you, boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and
what
your
the fuck?
Buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs. Looking to do some breedings. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. These here's mainly the studs available for purchase or for working. That's
yes,
what you're interested in. What is your boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable and stud farm from Saratoga.
Is that so?
Unofficially.
Of course.
Take out Starbucks guys. No, le tenemos que matar. What the fuck? No. What the fuck?
Okay. Bandana's on. Don't need
bandana's on.
Nobody recognizes.
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'll grab the white one in the middle. You get the other two.
Vamos.
Relax, boy.
Wow.
Come on.
Good boy.
Whoa.
Easy.
Whoa.
Now.
Easy. Whoa there. Easy. Marshal, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier, you're gonna lead the stallions. Easy.
Calmate.
Whoa, easy.
Calmate.
Easy, boy.
Vamos.
There, boy.
Vamos.
Wait. Marston, you right point. I'll cover up the back. If there's any problems, regroup at Clemens Cove.
Yes, sir. Hey, Rex, there you are, pressure, bro.
What are you doing?
Let's go, what the quick. Fuck?
Go, get out of here.
What the hell are you doing?
No, we have to make a disparate.
I said stop these men! Stop!
We have to make a disparate. Ah, tengo que estar detrás para matar. What the fuck? No, ya me han disparado. Espera. What the fuck? Ya me han disparado. What the fuck? ¿Dónde están? No les veo. No les veo, what the fuck? What the fuck? Vamos. What the fuck?
We don't need any more trouble.
Vamos.
They blocked their way out. We'll have to go through the fields.
Debo que estar detrás matando. Debo que estar detrás matando. No tengas prisa, problem.
We can get out that way.
No tengas prisa, problem.
Get rid of them in the trees.
Pensaba que yo voy a estar en el caballo blanco. Pensaba que yo estaba conduciendo el caballo blanco. What the fuck? Vamos. Espera. Les estoy matando. What the fuck? Esa pistola no vale, bro. Vamos a hacer esta pistola.
You see any more of them?
No,
don't think so.
All right, Let's get these horses to Clemens Cove quick before we run into any more trouble.
Yes, sir.
Shit! One of the stallions is loose. Keep going. I'll get him.
Then. Ah shit, what the fuck? What the fuck? Yes, sir. ¿Por qué se suelta? Yes, sir.
Yep.
Yeah, boy. Sigo con la máscara, ¿no? Vamos.
Hey, Morgan. Over here. You got him. Well done.
Yes, sir.
Clemens Cove is just over there. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I guess we'll see.
You boys want?
Heard you pay good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay
Davis. Yes, sir.
That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John, Arthur, Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No,
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
What the fuck?
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you... I can give you 654.
What the fuck?
I was told we could get up to $5,000 for them.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears. Only it ain't true. Not one little bit.
But...
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellas into town, and maybe someone there will hang you.
We're gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it.
700, bro.
All right.
You goddamn fool, Marston.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys. But nice meeting you. See you boys again, I hope. Come on. Yeah. Close the gate, Clive.
Chat de 5,000 a 700 solo. What the fuck?
Leave the yarn spun us by one of that Gray family. Imagined we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots.
Yes, sir.
What now? You sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So,
I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay.
Go to Charles. ¿Dónde está Charles? Hey Charles, ven aquí, Charles, ¿dónde vas? Charles.
Charles, I need you for some business.
Charles, ¿por qué Charles me parece? What the fuck? Okay. ¿Dónde está Charles?
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean. We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while.
Yo juego lo que sea. ¿Por qué quieres jugar, bro?
Of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
A ver, ¿qué tenemos aquí? Shit, Kevin.
This don't look so good.
Well, he clearly ain't here, so where is he?
Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
What the fuck?
Boss.
¿Qué hay aquí?
There's some blood here. Been good.
¿Por qué no me deja ir a abrir eso?
You see anything there?
Inspect.
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
Inspect.
Bed's Inspeccionar. Not made, so he must have been here recently.
Search drawer. Search drawer.
Big struggle. Day. Pretty recently, I'd say. I guess maybe 12 hours ago.
But no body?
Not yet.
Look, vamos a ver lo que hay aquí.
Tracks. Come on.
Search drawer. No hay nada, what the fuck. ¿Qué es lo que está brillando ahí dentro? Un cigarrito. Nosotros no fumamos, bro. Nosotros no fumamos. Creo que ya no hay más nada aquí. Yes, sir.
They went down the path here. How's your tracking these days?
Oh, right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney. Being it.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean.
Oh shit.
Bar fight? I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that. Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Have you seen
mini games? Okay,
bro. We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of fella? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here.
Come here.
Toma. Choke. Chuck. Man. Man. Man.
You stay yes, sir. There.
Interrogate.
Where?
I love to estar muerto, what the fuck? Toma. Puño, puño, toma.
You go to hell.
What the fuck?
Better tell me now, you son of a bitch. Okay, okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin. Over by the cornfields.
What the fuck?
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Toma. 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 Toma.
I felt that one.
Yes, sir.
All right. I should do it.
Chao, ¿por qué cuando mato, mi vida, hace eso? What the fuck? Espera. Loot. $25, tenía dinero, bro. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Chat, ¿habéis visto eso? Vamos. ¿Habéis visto lo que me ha hecho el caballo? Que le mate.
Come on, let's go.
Hold. Follow me. There's a way around, so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends
what are you doing?
If any of them involve us.
Could be any one of 100 things.
Of course you talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know
what
how
the fuck?
Not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Yeah, kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
He somehow manages to be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
That's one way of looking at it.
But he always finds some way to pay us back. Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's his special talent, keeping fish on the line. Must be it.
Whoa!
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive.
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Okay, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Yes, sir.
Don't deal with them, my brother.
Don't let him get away. We could have told him anything.
No,
we need to flush him out.
No, okay. Yes, sir.
You wait till I find you.
Oh shit. I don't know. Creo que se fue por aquí, bro. ¿Dónde está? Where the beds are. Ok, aquí. ¿Dónde está? What the fuck? ¿Dónde están? What the fuck is this nigga, bro? Alright.
Hey! I see something on the ground over here. He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
What the fuck? Oh shit. What the fuck?
He's mine! Let me take him. Let me get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet.
What the fuck? Quero que ele era um cuchillo.
Come on. You should have taken the money.
What the fuck?
I'm a fool.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
Gunshots are coming from that barn.
My bad.
Come on.
Come on,
you bastard. I'm gonna collect them all three. He's backing off inside. Get after him. There he is. Take him out.
Let's go back for Trelawney.
You all right?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery fella.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long.
Yes, sir.
We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sea el pueblo, soy el único que está en el stream. Bro, sigues en el stream. Pensaba que ya te fuiste, XD. Yes, sir. Hey, bro, lo aprecio, bro, lo aprecio. Lo aprecio, Saul. A ver, vamos a ver si hay algo aquí arriba. Pick up. XD, no hay nada. Vamos. What the fuck? Hey, Saul, lo aprecio, bro. Yes, sir.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
Well, he's still here.
No, no problem. Yo me quedo hasta que se termine. Yo te apoyo hasta la muerte, bro. Hey, muchísimas gracias, bro. Que fíe tu mensaje. Muchísimas gracias, Saúl. Espero no decepcionarte y llegar a ser un youtuber famoso, bro. Espero no decepcionarte y llegar a ser un youtuber famoso. Así, cuando llegue a ser famoso, bro, no te voy a olvidar, bro.
What you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Bounty hunter. Pinkerton's lawman. Everywhere we go, more and more civilization. Perhaps this is it.
You can now use weapon or cause trouble in roads when you're acting as a deputy sheriff. Mission complete, yes sir, a ver. Por fin, una misión que tengo más de tres. Por fin, una misión que tengo más de tres. Más de tres de las cajas. Check, bro. Más que tengo tres de las cajas, check. No sé si me entiendes, pero ves eso rojo, esos. Check, no sé cómo se dice en español. But three missions, por fin, una misión que tengo más de tres de las otras misiones completadas, bro. Como estas misiones de aquí. Inspect the crew caravan terrain. While striking, stay within 30 feet of the... Kill two bounty hunters in the campfire within a minute. Yes, sir. Complete mission without taking any health item. Let's go! Let's go. What the fuck?
All day, every day.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna knock you upside your head.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
This ain't how it looks.
What the fuck?
I can't believe that worked.
Yeah, well,
I ain't.
What the fuck?
Fools.
Pero ahora no lo puedo poner ahí abajo porque ahora como voy a estar viendo las cosas. Mira todo el dinero que tengo, what the fuck? No sabía que tengo mucho dinero así. Escapes. No. Yes, sir, vamos a llevarte en casa. Conejo, 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 conejo. ¿Dónde está el conejo? Hoy comes problem, yes sir, bro. Le voy a usar pasión a sopa, bro. Le voy a usar pasión a sopa de... De... No, bueno, no sé de qué va a ser la sopa. De caldo, yes sir. Hoy se come bien. Tienes razón, bro. Hoy se come bien. No, what the fuck. ¿Cómo se quita este animal ahora de aquí? Ok, ven. Yes, sir. Pero qué bonito perro. ¿Por qué todo el mundo ata, ata? Déjame respirar un poquito, bro.
Morning, Arthur. Happy.
Bet you know how.
I got work to do.
Here, sneaky one, Morgan. I know your type.
Don't what mind the fuck? Me.
Bye now.
What the fuck? ¿Qué es lo que estaba haciendo?
Very good. We were getting low. Thank you, Arthur.
Yes, sir.
Room by the fire here, Mr. Morgan.
Shut the fuck up. ¿Dónde está Hosea? Hosea?
Arthur, what you want? Man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Thank you, Zed. Igual creo que lo puedes vender. Sí, 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 bro. Sí, sí, lo puedo vender, bro. Oh, esto no es muy grande. Voy a cazar a los grandes, bro. Voy a cazar a los grandes y voy a venderlo. Bro, Saul, ya jugaste Red Dead. Ya jugaste Red Dead, Saul. Jugaste Red Dead.
Mr. Miller, he'll never let you down. It's so simple. Even you'd get it, Arthur.
Well, thank you.
What matters? What's always mattered?
¿Qué es lo que quieres?
The result, not the means, which I guess is sort of the same thing. We'll survive.
We'll survive.
Moving forward. Maybe we'll leave the West.
Yes, sir.
And do what?
Give it time. Look at the bird.
¿Qué es lo que este quiere? Deja de hablar conmigo. ¿Qué hace misiones, bro? What the fuck? No, pero mi hermano lo juega y lo pasó tres veces. ¿En serio? Pero ya hace años que lo tengo, bro. Pero no sé, no me ha entrado jugarlo, no sé. Nunca me entré eso jugarlo. Change clothing. ¿Qué hace fast travel? ¿Por qué no me deja hacer fast travel? Vamos a donar un poquito de dinero a ver. Vamos a donar un poquito de dinero a ver si nos va a dejar hacer fast travel. Give out depth. Ah, tengo que cambiar el mapa, bro, porque no veo nada. Yes, sir. Contribute. Contribute. Give item. Give money. Increase amount. Chao, ¿cuánto? Well, les vamos a dar $500, bro. $500 no está mal. Vamos a darles $500. Me quedo con $2,000 por si acaso. $500 está, no está mal, bro. Es mucho dinero, bro. Es mucho dinero. Es mucho dinero, bro. Que lo hagan managing, bro. $500 no está mal. Vamos a darles $500. $500.
That's my boy.
Yes, sir. A ver, vamos a ver si necesitan algo. Necesitan comida. Vamos a ver si necesitan comida, a ver. ¿Qué es lo que están haciendo? What the fuck? ¿Qué es ese sonido? Restock. Yes, sir. Restock. The quantity and quality of ammunition available on Arthur's stand has increased. You can pay to supply ammunition when the stocks are low. Okay, restock. ¿Dónde está la comida? ¿Dónde está la comida, a ver?
Morning.
Morning. You can pay to resupply the pantry when the stocks are low, okay. Yes, sir. Improve the rest of the camp stand in the camp. Eso lo vamos a hacer más tarde. Vamos a comprar cosas. Some local frame are selling an old corpse. Vamos a comprarlo. Yes, sir. Son nuestras gallinas. Yes, sir. Mint. Meet a traveler selling an old board useful. What the fuck? If we purchase better tools, we can make extra gear. No sé qué comprar, bro. Vamos a comprar uno. Vamos a comprar el primero. Hala. Yes, sir. Problem. El otro día en el chat estaban diciendo para jugar Gogoted. Uno se suscribió de tu canal. ¿En serio, bro? ¿Por qué, bro? Porque no puse Gogoted. Porque no puse Gogoted, bro. He hecho un poquito de shopping. Contribute. Give money. Si, era falso. Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. ¿Por qué se va a hacer, bro? Si es la vida, bro. Pues no me enfoco mucho en la gente, en los falsos, bro. Porque sé de que chat, si es de que voy a ser grande, voy a ser grande, bro. Saúl. Siempre que veo te voy a hacer hitch. ¿Por qué no me deja hacer hitch mi caballo? Vamos a hacer el hitch aquí.
Hello, Arthur.
Yeah.
No, Ben, what the fuck? ¿Dónde vas?
Come on now, boy.
That horse, this soil can't prove it.
What the fuck? Hey, gracias, bro. Creo que esto va a ser la última misión, ¿sabes? Muchísimas gracias por estar aquí, bro. Muchísimas gracias. Sabes que lo amo, sabes que lo aprecio, sabes que lo amo a todos, bro. Muchísimas gracias a todos que habéis entrado. Muchísimas gracias a todos que vais a ver el video en YouTube. No olvidéis de dejaros tu like, suscribiros.